he made some great bets out of it. Yeah. This little guy is 10 years old. Uh-huh. I'm going to tell you, in 4 years, he'll be one of the top juniors in the country for his age.
Yeah.
4 years, he'll be definitely top 10 in the country. Definitely, no doubt.
I look forward to seeing that.
If he keeps working the way he works and he's a good student like you, top 10 in the country, no doubt.
Really?
Yeah.
Keep it up, keep it up.
Together.